U.S. judge orders former Trump campaign advisor Papadopoulos to jail. Washington, Reuters. A U.S. federal judge on Sunday denied a motion by George Papadopoulos, a former aide for Donald Trump's 2016 presidential campaign, seeking to postpone his sentence pending a separate case he hoped would lead to his conviction being overturned. Papadopoulos will report to jail on Monday to start his 14-day sentence after Judge Randolph Moss dismissed his 11th-hour bid to remain on bail. Papadopoulos, who pleaded guilty to lying to federal agents probing ties between the campaign and Russia, had sought to delay his sentence while a separate case challenging the legality of special counsel Robert Mueller's appointment is ongoing. Moss said Papadopoulos' motion lacked merit. The court, accordingly, concludes that Papadopoulos' motion for a stay pending his appeal of this decision lacks merit, Moss wrote in his ruling. Plaintiff's motion to continue bail and motion to stay his surrender date are hereby denied. Reporting by Doina Chakyu and Lucia Mutakoni. Editing by Phil Berlewitz.